ups and downs, trials, and tribulations every past has been mistaken as just another lesson learned? My mind is a prison, and I'm locked inside the cell. You're calling it a reality, I call it living hell. Take my heart and throw it in the fire, and watch it melt. Take my drug abuse and put it on top of my mental health through all the pain, suffering, and torture that I felt. I wanted to die, but I refused to ask for help. No room for validation when I'm talking to myself, knowing, when I don't even love myself. So why did you think I love you? Have you ever been broken over every part of you but shattered and salvaging what's left? But it just doesn't matter. You're picking up the pieces but they're sticking through your fingertips. My tolerance is low, I probably die for just a single head. I'm drawing down the ceiling, so let's see remaining's gonna blow. I wear my feelings on my sleeve. I talk about my past, present and future. Where my music look, I struggled with self-hatred and I got the burns. I'm screaming how I suffer from the lowest self-esteem I wanted to be a part of. I just never made the team. The damage is done, it's impossible to make it right. Whatever's on my shoulder as he tries to take my life never stop. My head is cluttered like my inbox, so when I'm talking I want silence. Here that pin drop, life isn't fair, but look, that's never gonna stop me. I can fall at any moment. The reason I'm never cocky, I'm living in the door to send my voices. Oh my god, I'm gonna do this to my coffin is lowered, and so it drops the image in the mirror. It is blurry, you're not a focus. I'm open and no suggestions and negativities. Putting my loaded pistols pointed at every man. For me, times has stopped and clocks no longer tick tock. I can feel my body rot, bugs eating through my cloth. I now live in this little box. My bones are stiff and cold, and now I know the truth of the message I was told. I wasn't prepared. And now I am getting really, really scared for what left to come. Eternal bliss, or despair. My final home. Goodbye, Dunya. Welcome forever. May Allah help us.